Look at my wing. Look at this hair. Vlogmas day 2. Good morning. Buenos dias. Ohayou gozaimasu. Actually, it's more like afternoon. So, bueno tarde. Good afternoon. Konnichiwa. Welcome to Vlogmas day 2. I'm getting ready to run some errands for the day. Gotta go to the bank, the post office, to deliver some orders from the Etsy shop. BT Dubs, if you guys want adorable Christmas ornaments or stocking stuffers that were personally drawn by me with my one eye, go check out the link in the description. So we're in the middle of running errands for the day. I just went off and paid a bill. Now we're gonna go to the bank soon, and then we're gonna go to the post office. But somebody realized that we forgot something.
Well, I forgot my damn packages.
Yeah, we have some orders to ship out, and we forgot to bring them with us.
Forgot to bring them.
Both of us forgot. Because usually I help you carry the boxes.
Yeah, it's true. I usually hand you the boxes.
And we both forgot. I think we were just so busy talking and doing like, whatever we were doing. It's always a rush. So this is just what it is.
It's so funny because I didn't, like, my brain did not put two and two together.
Yeah. I want to get a haircut. I want to get my hair. This little flippy do needs to be feathered in somehow.
Is it that fixed. You want to keep it short forever?
I probably will keep it short forever. I mean, I don't know if I'd say forever. But I don't like the way that it's growing out. When I originally got the haircut, she didn't do the best job in the world. It's kind of like a little bit of a hack job. But the other girl does it better. She makes it look nicer. Like, this is very hacky and piecey and a lot of blunt lines, which is not what I wanted. I want something that's more like layery and like, you know, cute, that looks like it has a style. This looks like you took some scissors and just went at my head. Actually, you would do a better job, because she used to give me haircuts back in the day.
Oh, you're talking about me?
Yeah, I'm talking about you. You used to give me haircuts back in the day, like 20 years ago, and you gave me really good haircuts. They were like psychic haircuts, because she would always give me like a haircut, and then like right after I got my haircut like that, everybody else would get that same haircut, like all TV stars and like, we'd see like tons of people with the same haircut as me. So it was like a psychic haircut, like she knew the hair trends. So I should let her have at my hair again. No. Probably
no.
Is it too short? You don't want to go
it's
at
not
it?
That I just I'm old. That was a long time ago when I had more confidence and,
yeah,
you know, it was no big deal to me. I was having fun. Now it's like I'm so subconscious that I ruined your eyebrows that time.
Oh God, she shaved off one of my eyebrows. That, you guys have heard that story a billion times, I'm sure. But yeah, she was waxing my eyebrow. Now I get them professionally waxed because I like to
and
have.
And now you and everyone will meet you and get near you.
With no, well, she's rough though. She has a waxer. But she's rough, because she'll like slash it on and then she'll rip it off. But like when you go to the salon, the woman is so delicate and gentle, and she like is like a bear claw that's like,
well, free is free.
Yeah, that's true. I'd rather pay for it. So I was sitting outside with the dogs, and I saw this one bird circling around me, like circling around, not on, like it was up in the sky. It was circling around me, and I just kept watching it go in circles, and I was like, wow, that bird is flying in circles. I wonder what that is. They were like little circles. And then all of a sudden, there were like tons of birds in the sky, and they were all flying in circles, like right, or like all clustered together. It was weird. And I was like, holy cow, what the hell is going on with these birds? And then all of a sudden, I went to go get my camera because I wanted to snap chisel it. And by the way, follow me on Snapchisel, Psychic Gen M. I wanted to Snapchat it. And when I got my camera, they were all gone. Tons of birds and then gone. Weird, weird, weird. I think it was a message to me.
Do you think they were circling you because they're going to eat you?
No, I mean, they weren't vultures. And I was not dead.
You're
so
like really blind.
I think that, well, you're right, I wouldn't know. There was just black dots.
It's a cute little black dot.
I didn't know what kind of bird it was. But anyway.
Eating up my eyes.
Eating up my eyes. Well, I think I would be able to know if it was eating up my eyes.
I hope
so. But
okay, I'm gonna get the packages.
All right, she's gonna get the packages. Anyway, yeah, so these birds, they were like circling around me, a whole bunch of them, like at least 10 of them, all in a circle right above my head. It was a weird little circle. And then I turned for like 2 seconds to get my camera. And then when I whipped my camera out, they were all gone. Weird, weird. One, then many, K, camera, then gone. So I think it was a message. I think that the, you know, we all get like totem animals. And so if something weird like this happens to you, like if you're somewhere and like an animal crosses your path or some kind of weird interaction or you dream of an animal, Google it. Look at the sky. Isn't it not gorgeous? Oh my God. I love looking at the sky. It is like, whether it's nighttime or daytime, I just think it's so beautiful. This is my mailbox. Let's see if there's any mail in here. Nothing. Nobody loves me. Back from doing all my errands, and now I'm enjoying a lovely cup of lemon zinger tea in my little fox mug. So that's a thing. I'm gonna enjoy this while I log back onto work, take some phone calls from you guys, and do some readings while I also edit a video, and that's my life. It is 7 p.m. ish. Sorry for the lighting sucks, but you know what, who cares? I feel like I'm always playing that out of my ear. My show is at 11, which is in 4 hours, which seems like a lot of time, but actually it isn't. And I'm like feeling like, I always feel like this on a Friday night. It's always like the time flies by. I'm trying to get all my links and stuff settled. I'm trying to get all the ads out to let people know what's going on. I gotta do something with this hair, because this hair. I'm not about it right now. So I'm just trying to take a moment to calm and breathe, because if I focus on feeling stressed, I'm gonna be stressed. I have too much to do to feel stressed. I'm gonna have a good show tonight. Everything's gonna go smooth. We're trying something new, which is always a little nerve-wracking tonight, because we're gonna do YouTube, and it's a little scary because I don't really have as much experience with YouTube, and I'm nervous about it, and hopefully it goes well. So that's a thing. And yeah, so I'm just getting like the jitters, the little butterfly jitters, thinking about everything. I have to paint my nails, I have to put on my makeup, I have to do my hair, I have to practice the live stream with Erica. What else do I have to do? I have to make sure all my linky poos are in the right place, and I advertise everywhere I need to. It just feels overwhelming. All right, guys, it is end of Vlogmas day 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this for what it's worth. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe, hit the bell, so you will be notified of any further videos I upload. Show went really well tonight. You can check that out in the description box. I'll leave a link for you guys. And that's it. I will see you guys tomorrow. Love you. Bye.